In May 1989, John William Cooper went on Bullseye.
Cooper was simply a belligerent, arrogant bully who was an armed robber and preyed on women alone.
You've got an unusual hobby, John, haven't you?
Oh, yes, the scuba diving.
The scuba diving.
And it was revealed that Cooper was much more than simply an armed robber. He was actually a quadruple murderer, rapist, and sexual assaulter.
Single barrel in my mouth. Told me how worthless I was. Told me that my family didn't want me anymore. And he was going to end my life. He pulled the trigger. There was no cartridge in the gun, but I didn't know.
John and Harvey, £220, please.
Still do it.
Shh.
I'm sorry, it's a painful thing, this, and it's going to be even more painful for you when I say it. Have a look at what you could have done.
Can you name one of them?
Hampshire.
It's right, sir, for £140.